what a privilege it is to introduce this particular speaker at this particular time in our nation's history. As you read in Mr. soon-to-be Dr. Hasib's bio, he holds an extremely important position with the Baltimore City Health Department. And before he came to Baltimore City, he held several other critical positions in the technology field. You'll notice that, as with an increasing number of people in the IT and related professions, and in particular with the security professionals, he comes to the job with a variety of different experiences, variety of background. I'm sure he'll share his insights into his career journey that he has been on, but I will add this, that it's been my pleasure to read his doctoral dissertation here at Capitol. Not only is the research that he's doing in a very critical area to all of us and to our nation, it's also one of the finest studies I have read in many, many a year. Mansur, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you, Dr. Kanki, President Wood, distinguished guests. Good afternoon. Here at Capitol College, or for that matter, at any school, we are programmed to go after those A's. However, I can tell you B's are also very important. And today, I will share some of my B's with you. First, be happy. You are wondering why. This is actually the most important of all my B's, because I simply pursued what made me happy. And here is why it is so important. When I am happy doing something, my passion will show. And when my passion shows and I'm engaged in it, I can be good at it. And if I am good at something, money automatically follows. If we pursue money, we will never be happy, I can guarantee you that. But if we pursue happiness, money will follow us. That's been my experience, and I know that to be true for many other great leaders around the world. Next, be the best. It does not matter how small our role may seem. Every role is important. Our work must be of high quality. And our work reflects not just on us, but the entire team that we serve, the entire institution that we serve, the entire organization that we serve. Quality and current skills are the best way to achieve job security. Many people whom I have mentored over the years ask me, how can I make my job secure? There is only one way, be the best. So, to be the best, what do? You educate, you inspire, you innovate, and you continue to build what has never existed before. That's the motto of Capitol College. Third, be ambitious. We must have lofty goals. We do not control where we are born or how rich our parents are, but we are in full control of our own actions. And we should never let others define our limitations. People will try, but those who are ambitious, they never let others define their limitations. Then, this is very important in our field, being strategic. What does strategic mean? In the technology field, we can become too impassioned or enamored with the technology, forgetting why that technology exists. The technology exists for a business purpose. Technology drives the mission of organizations today, and we must always remember that our work has a business purpose. We need to know exactly how our work is furthering the mission of our organization. And we must be able to explain that to others. It's not just enough for us to know. We need to be able to explain that in plain, simple language to others how our work is furthering the mission of the organization that we serve. Next, be aware. The world is continuously changing around us, and we need to keep a pulse on what is happening. Do these changes present new opportunities? Do we need to change? Do we need to acquire something different, some new skills? Are we doing or learning the right thing? We may have a wonderful product that is wonderful to us, but if nobody will use it, what good is it? So we must be aware. Then, curiosity. We must be curious. We must learn continuously. That's what I've done throughout my career. Why am I doing my doctoral degree now? There is no field that changes as rapidly as ours does. So how do you keep current? You attend conferences, you read journals, you discuss issues with others, you get certified, and of course, you get advanced degrees such as the Doctorate of Information Assurance from Capital College. The number of doors this program opened up for me and the way it made me grow intellectually is simply amazing. If you don't go through that experience, you do not know what it is like. And having gone through that experience, I can tell you it's amazing. I am down to my last two B's, and these are incredibly important as well. We have to be friendly. What does that mean? We live in a multidisciplinary society, and it takes everyone to succeed. We cannot succeed alone. Our particular discipline is intertwined with every other discipline you can imagine. Most problems and issues need a multidisciplinary approach and a multidisciplinary solution. A smile or a handshake costs nothing, but the relationships they create can last a lifetime. These relationships have been critical to my career. And finally, be thankful. We must recognize that this journey is not what we're making alone. Countless people made our success possible. Parents, grandparents, teachers, relatives, friends, co-workers, generous donors, they all paved the way for us. And we should always treasure these people and be thankful. Now, we will never be able to repay our debts to these specific people, but we can give back. We can give back by helping someone else succeed. And this is the magic of a successful society. Thank you very much for letting me share a few words with you. Thank you.
Thank you, soon to be Dr. Hasib.
Dr. Hasib,
be a good speaker. A. Be on topic. A.